Hey guys, my name is Dr. Raton, and whoa, most of the time I don't do that, letting my sound on. I'm back on the Nightstorm server, and I'm sorry that I didn't do like new, really, real videos. I was sick, and I'm still a little bit sick. Lol. And I did do a lot of stuff off camera. I recorded it, but the thing was I didn't upload it because I was too sick. But as you can see, I have like a crap load of stuff, and I went mining with like mining with Alex sometimes, and here you have some more of my stuff. Yeah, Alex has actually a pretty cool villager. He has a librarian with the silk touch book on the second slot, so that's pretty nice. We have our Wilson's back, and I did do some stuff off camera. If you can see, this is like the thing I want to be working on maybe with poke leaf. This is my sword, Dognator. I combined like two swords, one at sharpness 4 and I think it was like looting 3, and the other one had like unbreaking and sharpness 4 and unbreaking 3, so it was actually pretty cheap. Made like a wood axe. This one was I'm pretty happy with because I got it. Smooth torch, my first ever pickaxe. A dog spoon, another really good shovel, combined like two efficiency shovels. Both the gods. Sorry, but I went full OP on that. I don't even care. And my mining picks, the Doco Miner. But today, actually, I didn't have anything planned out yet. As you can see, I have like a lot of stuff. And we have found a mesa. It was actually by accident. It was actually by accident. Sounds strange, but it was. Actually, I want to make like another golden apple, so you can see. Let me see. Golden apple. But maybe I want to make like real house today, or at least start on a house. We have some stone over here, so that's nice. We have some of those stone. as you can hear, I'm still sick. My voice has become better, I can tell you that, but it still hurts like a hell of a lot, and I'm actually pretty sad with that, because I could record more as, I had like a lot of time, but it was just that my voice was like really bad, so that's why I didn't record. So sorry for that. I hope you guys won't mind that. If you mind it, let me know in the comments, and maybe I can try to get some of the old footage. I don't know. I think that I want to build my house like on top on. Oh man, give me 1 second, please. Oh jeez. On top of the mountain, this is just a little farm area, but like transforming this whole mountain to like a little tower thing. Maybe I can show you guys spawn. I don't know if I have time for that today. I left no, I'm not gonna do that today. Why, you're probably asking. I live like a million miles away from spawn, so sorry for that, but I'm not gonna do that today. Maybe next video I will see if I have time for that. Actually gonna delete this waterfall anyway. It's only gonna annoy me. It was my way to get up. Okay, maybe I can do it like change a little something, like maybe we can make this flat, like this area, and make this like our little house. But this is just me building or starting building without having anything designed yet, so I'm actually thinking like now what I could build. I think it's called procrastinating, but I'm not entirely sure. So if it's not procrastinating, then I'm sorry for that. And that's because I'm not my native language is, or my number one language is not English, it's Dutch. So maybe I sound a little bit tired. It's because it's really late and I had like a really rough week on school, so that's why. And yeah, sorry for that. And Alex left. Okay, set though. Yep. How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, good. I actually want to make glass panes for them, from them, because I don't like the look of normal big glass. To be honest, I'm not entirely sure what looks, which glass looks best, black or gray. Black or red, but black or gray, we can choose. How would it look? That's my number one question. White is too white for me. Gray. How does gray look? We can just try a few out. Like, I think gray is too gray. I don't like gray on the looks of it, but that can just be me. Okay, let me see. Then we take like this and this, and then we can make light gray. So actually we get a little lesson of me making some glass, the colored glass. We have this, we have this. I like this one though. We have the darkest one. This is actually a really hard decision. I like this one, but no, I will go for the black. Black is easier to get and it looks nicer in my opinion. Maybe you guys like the other one more, but I like black. I think it would look really cool if we made. Maybe we can combine like two colors, like two rows of black and two rows of white. Maybe that is a cool idea. I don't really know for sure. Okay, let me see. Let me make a few of those. Like that, you get a kind of dark, white, dark. Yeah, I like that. Actually, looks really cool. Looks really nice in my opinion. And I'm actually not sure what I'm gonna do for style in this area. Like, what would look cool and what wouldn't look cool. So I think this is gonna be my enchanting room, because that is my main point. The first thing I actually want in my house. So. Just something so you know. Needs to be longer though, so I need to remove this layer. And needs to be one longer, so I need to get some more white glass. Wait, I have the glass on me, I have crafting table on me, and I have the bones on me, so if it would be good, we could make some more glass. Okay, more glass, nice. And that's the second one I make. Yeah, I like this. I like this. This, those colors fit really nice together. Still need to make it a little bit bigger. To be honest, this one looks smaller than the other one, but that can just be my imagination. But in my eyes, it looks smaller. I'm not picking up any of the stone and I don't really care, because I'm pro, can get like millions of stone already, so. Oh, leg, leg spike. And then we go like this. Does this look good? No. I'm doing something wrong. Or maybe we can make like a nice little kitchen area from this place. That would be cool too, I think, yeah. Like adding like a million day or like a potion room. Endless possibilities in this room. Endless, I can tell you. Like adding a few dispensers over here with the different kind of food or potions. I think potions will fit better in this room if I use my creativity mind. Does it look good like this? Oh wait, actually needs to go like this. I'm really OCD about it, so needs to be perfect. Well, I can do it like this. I don't really care. Like, it looks actually pretty cool if I do it like this. And do it like, no, wait a second. Make a few more like this, and then we continue like this, and then we maybe do it like this. But then I come one too short, of course. Always bad. Always bad. And then make it like a kind of entrance, but you can enter it like it's always open. So I think this will look really cool as a kind of potion base, but I'm not entirely sure, but I like the way of how this room looks. And I want to use, I think, the polished thing, this one, how is it called? I've got on the side as the outer side of the windows. Yeah, definitely. No, go away for a second, please. And I want to use some redstone in my builds too. And actually, I want to talk about something really fast. What do you guys want to see in like this kind of series? Me building or me surviving? I know it's a survival server, but we can choose whatever we want. If we want to build, we can build, but I don't really want to be like that guy that's a how do I say it, survival is like the main point of a survival SMP, but I don't really feel like doing everything on camera, if you know what I mean, because it's gonna take a long time. Should I take it the whole way down? Yeah, actually I need to do that to make it look good. The water trick, it's always working, the water trick. No, yeah, I don't even care. And place a few more like this, like this, like this. And almost done with this side too. One more to go, and then we go like the last one. That's over here. Ouch. And Doc is building. Doc is back in building mode. Yay. Don't know if you guys like it, but I like to build like often. I don't really play that often or build that often anymore. That's maybe it sounds stupid, but like the days I've been gone away, like when I was sick, I was not doing building or anything. I was just mining for ores and stuff. I wanted to be packed up before we started again. But now's my question. I definitely want some dispensers and those things. Like, I can make them like now. Wait, forgot some redstone. And almost jumped on my corpse. That's not nice. This is all thinking, so sorry if this video seems kind of boring. First of all, it's late, and second of all, because it's late, I'm tired and I'm still a little bit sick. So if I sound tired, and if this video sounds tired, boring, I don't blame you guys, because it's totally me. I can understand that you guys will not even watch this video off. Maybe you guys will skip it to the end and be, yeah, all happy about my building. I think this is gonna turn out pretty nice. Don't have any more sticks, as always. Hate making fences or anything like with sticks. Only tools are good, in my opinion, to make with sticks. It's like, for me, it's the most annoying thing about Minecraft, making things with sticks. And now I need to get more redstone. Where did I place my red? And as you can see, I have like some ores not even cutting yet, and we cannot use this one anymore. That's nice. And we do it like this, and do it like this, and then we go like two, then we go like this, and get some more, go like this. Will four be enough? No, I need a total of five. I think it was, yes, it was five. So now I have enough, I think, and now I can use it, like placing it on this side, this nice little wall thingy. Don't know if I should use depth. I could also place, like, making this like my storage for ores and such, but nah. What would fit nice in this room? That's my question. Can be an enchanting room. It's big enough for an enchanting room, that's definitely for sure. And then we can have like pickaxe, sword, axe, shovel, and bows. Yeah, that's not a bad idea at all. Gonna do it. This video is turning out pretty long, and I'm getting happy because I like the idea. Oh, there's some more gold. 15 bookcases, is that enough? Not entirely sure, to be honest. Again, should I get some glowstone? Need to get this with me. And where did I put like some random pieces of redstone? I thought that I had like a million random pieces of redstone, but the most are turned into blocks, it seems like. So let's make a few, and then maybe stack those things up, those dispensers, with some things already, with some nice little poor man, forgot how they are called, tools and weapons. Maybe we can put even in the last slot books. Okay, so I'm gonna use my smooth touch, and I don't even gonna bother about the bookcases. I have like a lot of leather to make some. Still need to make like a sugarcane farm. Maybe I'm gonna make that next video. That will depend on if I have any plans for next video. Yeah, it's actually what I expected, and I'm very happy that it turned out like this, that we only had one left. Okay, then we're gonna place like making some detail in the floor, like always. That's what I like to do, not making a plain, like normal floor. Place the enchanting table over here. And now we need to think of doing something with the normal floor. Let me think 1 second. Okay, one. I just want to do it like this. And those corners are just gonna be some of those redstone lamps. And we actually are pretty lucky that we made like 5, because I want to also put one in the ceiling. We can only make 3 torches though, that doesn't matter, we can also make levers. So, place a torch, place a thing. Destroy the crafting table. Place a redstone torch, place another one of those. Destroy another one of those, and the last and not least is this one. When this is like the enchanting little cave area, and I want to make like one above, I think 3 blocks or 4 blocks of the enchanting table. 3 blocks with a slab, so like over here will be, no, that's too high. If I place it like over here, can I? No, actually it needs to be like this, because of, you will see the other thing, you will see the lever, and I don't want that to happen. So then I take my crafting bench again, make some of those. I like those. Those are one of my favorite blocks in Minecraft, just so you guys know. Do it like this. We can also make like a really detailed roof, but in this case it doesn't really matter in my opinion. And like place one around here. Well, actually I have like a little idea we can do with this roof. Like, actually get some red and some blue, some lapis and some redstone blocks. Just a few of those. And a few of those. And I wanna get into villager trading this season. That also, and I want to do it like this. I think this looks really cool, in my opinion. Oh, I forgot like one side. Well, that doesn't really matter, does it? Does it? No, it doesn't. Give me those back, and give me those back. Jesus, let me place it. Yes, yes, yes. Now let me see how it looks. Looks cool though. Wanna make it like this, that it almost is like getting hold by those slabs. Actually I wanna change those slabs. Oh man, I wanna change a lot in this building, but it's gonna turn out so nice if everything is changed on how I want it. So let's get rid of those, because we need to get some more color in this building, and you can only get color if you do it like this. And now we're gonna do it like this. Place one in over here, and like those. Does this look good? Don't like it with the roof. Actually the roof will get screwed up, so I'm gonna take the polished and the side. Maybe that looks a little bit too gray. My perspective, but I like this room. This room turned out pretty nice, to be honest. Maybe we can add some, like, an anvil over here. The enchanting table will go under the... Let me get my iron blocks to make an anvil, and then I will call it an anti-thing. I will fill up those things off camera, so you guys know that. What was I planning to make? Don't even remember. Oh yeah, an anvil. Now I remember. Oh, three of those. Like so, like so. The point of me is now, that's the only thing that's really annoying me is that you can only put like a certain amount of items in those, like a certain amount of pickaxes. Maybe I can add like a hopper chain behind it. Three more, okay. Like this? Yes, that would be good. And make like a chopper, a hopper chain behind it with like a lot of stuff. Yeah, I think that is a good idea. I think I'm gonna call this video for. And sorry that my commentary was boring. You can say that. I don't mind that if you say it in the comments. But I'm tired, and I just wanted to bring out another let's play video, so I'm so sorry that it was like really boring. Okay, before I go, I want to try like something out. Ooh, this looks sweet though. Gonna keep it, definitely keeper. I like it. Okay, thank you guys for watching. My name is Dr. Redstone. If you're new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.